All right. Stick together, team.
Yes.
Attack my target. How about some backup here?
Oh, I win.
Stay back! Do not unlock this door! Nightcrawler's cage would fall!
I refuse to be the cause of his death. He's a good man, and he deserves to live.
Nine, do not open this door. It will cause Jean's cage to fall. Please, if you have any mercy in your heart, do not doom me to a life of guilt. Save Jean. Let me be the one to perish. Nine! Jean! That should have been me. Why didn't you save Jean?
I would have gladly sacrificed myself. You know that, and you let Jean die. How could you?
Nightcrawler, please calm down. This is not the time for a display of anger.
You are quite right, Professor. There is a score to settle with Mephisto.
No, there is not, Kurt. You are to return to home base at once. I'll not have you jeopardizing this mission.
I see. If those are your orders, then I will comply.
Yes. Yes, she was. But it is up to you to give her death meaning. Stop the Masters of Evil before any more lives are lost.
Now you feel the pain of the ultimate loss. And no doubt, you seek revenge. Come then, and face me. I will show you an entirely new world of pain when I rip your astral spirit from your body. lasted this long in my domain. And as a token of my admiration, I will bring back Jean Grey. True enough, but there is still an echo of the X-Man's astral energy that resonates in my dimension. And that is more than enough for me to reconstruct your friend. But before I grant you this favor, you must prove yourself worthy by solving the puzzle. Prepare yourselves.
If you say so.
Yes.
As you wish.
Go on without me, team. Now, destroy your friends, that I might take their astral energy.
With pleasure, my lord. All you did was clear my mind. I'm sorry for attacking you. I'm sorry, but Mephisto was right. I'm just an echo of my real self. I can't leave this dimension. I'm sorry, but I can't leave here. And we have to face facts. You can't defeat Mephisto. But I can, by sacrificing what little energy I have left. Nothing can be done for me now, and I would rather die than spend an eternity here. Take care, my friends. Tell Scott I love him. And tell Logan... goodbye. All right, Mephisto. I'm done playing games. Get ready to face the power of the Phoenix!
Stay back from me! I command you! Stay back!
Now is not the time for sorrow. My friend gave her life to save you and to aid you in your mission. Go, stop the Masters of Evil. Do not allow them to achieve success, and Jean Grey will not have died in vain.
Team, I hate to even bring this up, but Mephisto did mention Dr. Doom had plans for Asgard. Return to base as quickly as possible so that we can respond to this new threat.
The loss of Jean Grey is a tragedy. No one believed more deeply in the X-Men's struggle to promote understanding between mutants and humans. And while we may miss Jean as a friend, the world is going to miss her as the rarest type of champion there is, a champion of peace. I wish there was additional time to mourn Ms. Grey's death, but from what was heard in Mephisto's realm, we have to get to Asgard quickly. To go to Asgard, use the Orb of Teleportation.